And well, James, you understand your first goal was against MK Thunder. Can you remember that? And just like talk through it.
Yeah,
it was a while ago. It was a team match, didn't work there, right? We just had a quick cycle. And how sort of like, much of an ultimate sort of goal or aim was that for you to score like your first goal for Cheetham?
Yeah, I went I was trying to
get the Player of the Month award against Spitfire for October, and obviously dedicated to Cam Broomfield, but how much of like an honour was that for you to be like the first recipient?
Yeah, that meant a lot. I'm very grateful for that. I'm glad I got that. It meant a lot to me.
And Matt, how are you like finding your hockey this season?
It's coming on good. It's the first year I'm playing for like anyone that old. First year playing senior, so coming on back early.
And then obviously getting there is like per month, how is that going to age the development of the player?
It's going to hopefully make me like more confident with myself and then in the future.